had secured Dr. Eggman in cyberspace to protect him from the impending destruction. I had hoped to keep out external variables as well. You were not meant to come here.
Yeah, I figured that out. I understand now why you locked my friends in the cyber cages and fought me. I wasn't exactly going to leave the Titans alone either. It's too late for an I'm sorry from either of us. Better to focus on making things right.
Thank you.
You were created by Eggman, right?
Correct. My base code was compiled by him. The scope of my capabilities was vastly modified once I integrated with cyberspace, but he is my creator.
Oh man, I bet he never expected his genius AI would advise him to work with me.
I put forward the scenario with the highest likelihood for survival. That is all.
That thing is huge. It looks important.
You are enough.
You can't just take control of that last Titan, can you?
I have made multiple attempts, but all failed.
And this is the last one, right? I don't want any more surprises.
I can confirm only 4 were constructed.
Well, then let's do it to it. We're out of time. We've gotta save everyone, everywhere.
I believe you can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Sure would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
Yeah.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emerald with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Well, sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up. So, we've got satellite maps today, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien tech, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ancients had a difficult time adapting to this world, adjusting to the new flora and fauna, dealing with technological incompatibilities. Their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first. trusting a tower again, no matter how cool it looks. Yo, so did cyberspace actually interact with my brain?
It was designed to catalog neural networks, among other things. So, yes.
Alright, hear me out. Do you think all those locations I visited were pulled from my memories?
That is plausible. It imported the data of your memories and applied it to your surroundings, so you could comprehend them.
Maybe that gave me the edge I needed to escape each time. I was covering familiar ground. Go me!
the ancients landed on this world, they cultivated the islands to be their new home. This place in particular was meant for prayer and reflection. They hoped to live in peace. When they learned their enemy had followed them here, they prepared to defend this world. The walls, cannons, towers, all for a desperate last stand.
That explains all the stuff I've seen on the run. I wondered if they were preparing for a fight. Now I know.
This is where the ancients would gather to simply be together. To cherish those who were left. That is why they recorded everything. Their history, their aspirations, their hopes, their dreams. So they would never be truly gone.
I'm so used to using the Chaos Emeralds, it's kind of hard to accept they're from space.
Yes, they were central to the ancients' power and native to their world. They are the only things that can awaken all the functions on the island and were taken away with the last survivors to another land.
Without the Emeralds' power, the island's functions eventually shut down.
That is why I drew them here. I hope to use the ancients' technology to stop the emergence of their old foe.
It looks like Tails was right. The ruins were tech the ancients used to upload thoughts into cyberspace, but not their bodies.
Correct. They desired to archive all their achievements, creations, and knowledge.
If they couldn't pass it between their own people, they could pass it on to those who inherited this world from them.
This way, they could pass on not only technical knowledge, but their cognizance and intentions as well.
So, it's basically a big old backup hard drive for everything about them. That's pretty amazing. If I understood those visions correctly, the ancients came from space, right? And they were wearing things that looked like the Coco, but they didn't seem, I don't know, alive. Do you know what the Coco really are?
They originated as lucky charms for the ancients. They were never designed to contain their data, their wills.
Yeah, but the Coco I've found do hold the memories of their creators. Maybe the ancients changed them, or maybe the Coco wanted to keep their memories alive after they were gone.